Your nightly 90 is grateful. Grateful is it's a good word, but it actually has a lot of depth of meaning as to me and my life right now. Like I love my life. I have an amazing, beautiful, caring, smart, and very, very patient wife. I have three amazing kids who are smart and they're awesome. And they honestly make my life a joy, even when they're making it crazy sometimes. I have amazing friends and family. I have people in my life that support what it is I do. And most of all, like one thing I wrap this around my head why I do these things is I have you. Like you're a person that honestly spends time listening to me talk every night sometimes in these videos that I should love to share with the world, because I realize that there is a lot of negativity out there. There's a lot of bad things you can listen to. So I just want to be a voice of good and help the people that I'm blessed to help. And so it happens to be you sometimes. And I just want to say thank you. And I'm grateful to have you. And so what I believe is one of the best practices you can do is just stop for a moment sometimes and tell people thank you. Like seriously step back and just be grateful for what you do have. Because there's a saying is, if you're always looking up at what you don't have, you'll lose sight of what you do. And at the end of the day, what you do have is honestly better most of the times than so many people in the world. I mean, if you really look at statistics, if you can watch this video right now, you should be incredibly grateful because you have something that so few human beings have on this planet. So if you just take a moment and stop wanting to the level of unhappy, you find that you could be grateful and be incredibly happy in a moment's time just by switching your perspective. So I'm telling you what I'm grateful for. I'd love to hear what you're grateful for. If you don't feel like sharing, at least take a moment to think inside of what you are grateful for and see if it can shift the way you feel. Share this video. As always, God bless, trust your hustle, and go Ducks.